In this puzzle, a police officer caught a thief who was already 27 steps ahead of him when officer started to run after him. The thief took 8 steps to every 5 steps of officer, but 2 steps of officer is equal to 5 steps of thief. We have to find out the number of steps required by the officer to catch the thief. Suppose T is thief who was 27 steps ahead of police officer P. The thief took 8 steps to every 5 steps of officer, but 2 steps of officer is equal to 5 steps of thief. First of all, we have to equate these 2 steps. For 2 steps of police officer is equal to 5 steps of thief. So 1 step of police officer is equal to 5 by 2 steps of thief. Similarly, for 5 steps, it's 25 by 2, that is 12.5. It means that police officer was taking 12.5 steps each time and thief was taking 8 steps each time. That is, police officer was leading by 4.5 steps. Now we have to find out this gap of 27 steps. In how many steps police officer will catch this thief? So we will divide 27 by 4.5 steps. We get 6 times. And each time police officer was taking 5 steps, so the number of steps taken by police officer was 6 into 5, that is 30 steps. This is the desired output. Also, we can calculate the steps taken by thief was 6 into 8 is 48, and initially he took 27 steps, so total steps taken by the thief was 75. So in this way we have calculated both the values, the steps taken by police officer and the steps taken by thief. So in this way the puzzle is solved.